Did you know that craft lasers like the Glowforge Aura sometimes have a hard time cutting and engraving the color blue? I was testing some settings for these pencils and the power was too low for the blue ones. Something to keep in mind as you work with your laser.